Baxter, you still relying on that wizard lady?
You know I ain't into all that spiritual crap. But she's onto something. Results are results. You find a more reliable source, you let me know.
Just Cause 2. I had that on PS3. I can like poltergeist everything in here. They all have donuts. Oh, it sounds so good right now. I want some donuts. Four more of those guns. That's pretty cool.
Murder changes, the inner zeal is the same. This is why the killings seem random, unrelated. But the police can't see these connections. Except Officer Baxter. I can't say I trust him, but he's my only chance.
This is definitely an interesting game. Very interesting. I still haven't quite figured out like what type of game it is. I guess it's like a suspense, like what's it called? Murder mystery game, something like that. Oh, I can't go down there. I need someone to help me with that.
Hmm. sickness she carried in her brain? You made it tolerable. Well, I guess you must be together now.
Another gun. Cool. I need three more. Oh, there's another one. Haha. Two more. I think there might be no, nothing. There it is. Haha. There's a lot of donuts in this police station. They don't notice a bunch of cans just like spilling out on the floor. Okay. Look at that. Oh, I can't go through that. Oh, I can. Sweet. What are you doing in here, buddy?
It's too complicated to get into this. Maybe I wasn't about to let the judge decide how to spend the rest of my life. That's my choice, so I mean it. Either way, it doesn't matter now, does it?
If it didn't, you wouldn't still be here. Maybe I can help.
Nah, I appreciate it, but you know, it looks like you got your own shit to deal with. I'll figure it out on my own. Always have. Thanks, though.
Well, have fun there, buddy.
If only I could tell my younger self what I would become.
He sees me. Oh, there's another one. One more. Interesting. She's all like just above her body.
What does it look like? A guy. I don't know. A bunch of pills. No more sleeping pills. It was supposed to be peaceful. I didn't know that you wake up.
She killed herself.
Why is the little guy so harsh?
Oh, it's my own autopsy. Crazy. Oh, there's the girl.
Each one. You get that, right? No? All right, chill, come on. Sit tight, relax. You're going to be here for a while.
Fuck.
Who?
I don't know. She just called him faster.
All right. His office was on the second floor. You stick with me, I'll get you there. Let's go.
Go where? They're watching.
Not for long.
Oh, there it is.
I can still remember my first day on the force. Salem PD was in this tiny building on the edge of town. It was old, crowded, and completely insufficient to handle the day-to-day operations. Protecting Salem was getting harder and harder. But finally, the city decided to convert the old armory into our new headquarters. When we finally moved in, I couldn't believe how big and modern the place was. Not bad for one of the first buildings in Salem. Plus, it just felt right. It used to be the city's first line of defense in a wild frontier, and now it had resumed its post once again, only this time in a modern world. The first week was a little chaotic as we settled in. One officer reported that someone had removed his gun from his locker. It took him 20 minutes to track it down, and when he did, he found it leaning against the wall in one of the unoccupied offices. Also, the late-night station operator reported a strange phone malfunction. Occasionally, when someone would call in to report a shooting, the recording would just stop. The call would cut out, and The voice of the panic caller would just loop over and over again until the phone was unplugged. Soon it was pretty clear that these strange occurrences weren't just honest mistakes or faulty phone lines. One evening, the medical examiner came running down the hall in tears. She noticed that her scalpels and other tools had gone missing. She went to get more from the cabinet, but stopped cold at what she saw in the reflection. A ghostly silhouette of a Civil War soldier was standing over one of the corpses. She spun around, it was gone. She barely noticed how cold the room had gotten before running off. Of course, the guys didn't believe her. Hell, I didn't either. Till I saw it with my own eyes. I was working late and got up to get more coffee. As I rounded the corner, I saw it in the reflection of the trophy case. It was staring right at me. He lifted an old, ghostly rifle and pulled the trigger. The trophy case fractured into a spider web of cracked glass, and I took off running. The captain didn't believe me. And docked my next paycheck to replace the glass. I didn't care if people thought I was crazy.
I just realized it said that I was playing Silent
sometimes
Hill.
Sometimes ask me if anyone else has seen it since, or if the specter still roams the halls. I was telling the same thing. I wouldn't know. I transferred to Boston.
All right, let's follow the witness. Alright, so I got two poltergeist something. I don't know. It won't let me poltergeist. Oh, there we go. Making progress. Did nothing. Okay. Pulsar is this thing.
Kid. We're almost there. Hey, I got us this far, didn't I?
Oh God, I can't go that way. Oh, she sees him too. Oh, geez, that would suck.
Fly over it?
Why? I'm a ghost, not a plane. All right. Look, you need me to tell you which office it is.
Don't read any of my thoughts.
What do you mean?
A yoink. Want some coffee? Oh, we need another. Stuff's going crazy in here. You guys better go check this out now. She made it. All right. Get to Baxter's office.
Are you trying to get caught? You're about as stealthy as a tornado.
The desk was like that when we got here.
Yeah, I know.
How many places can you hide a book in one tiny little room?
Who knows?
Making those sounds.
Looks like someone was hiding your real rap sheet. Now I have proof.
That safe on the wall. I need 10 clues.
Check that voicemail message.
Shadow? Wait, what caused that mark on the wall? I don't know. What? Oh, it got slid. Drawn, slain? Stain. Okay. So stain matches gun rack and imprinted. My 10 clues.
I better tell the girl.
I think I found it.
Show me.
There's a button on the side of the gun rack.
Yes, this is it.
Oh, please tell me you understand what all these symbols are.
Yep, some of them. That's weird. The last thing she wrote is he knows about me.
Oh, God, that means he was after her.
You don't know that. Come on, we should move.
Oh, crap.
Way to go.
Wait, what is that? A museum.
Gallows.
That's strange.
Why would this be in her book?
I don't know. Just take it and figure it out later.
She's here somewhere. I'll check here. Head toward the back office.
We gotta go. Stay out of sight. Go, go!
Let's go, let's go. Now, okay. Do I need to do this? Okay, the coffee machine. Am I just supposed to talk to her? Like, what the hell? Oh.
Hold up, hold up. I need to make sure the coast is clear. Rex.
Who's that?
A cop you need to avoid. All right, you're gonna need to make a break for that room over there. But wait for my signal.
Hey, LT, hold up.
You know what this fire drill's all about?
Go, go, go. Come on, come on, come on.
All right.
Oh, what is this place?
The All Killer War Room. What have you been about the case so far?
Oh, I got
one. Hey, if you keep trying to do this alone, you're going to get yourself killed.
How would I just leave those?
Shuts the window on me. Ugh. She knows I can't go out window or open windows. Alright, so guess we're gonna leave this place. However we do that. Yep, see ya.
Hey, you can't get away that easy.
If you care about the case so much, find your own damn clue.
You won't find your mother without me.
What?
Okay, you won't find your mother without me. No, definitely not. Definitely not. There we go.
Leave now, find my book at the station, and don't look back.
Your mom wrote that book to help find the killer. It's not gonna say what happened to her. The truths we're both searching for can only be answered by finding the killer. I need a pair of hands in the living world, and you need a detective.
Ashland Hill Cemetery. They can't see it, but it's there.
What?
I don't know. I guess my mom thought there was a case that was linked to the Bell Killer. Oh, didn't.
Okay, we go there next. Ashland Hills.
We?
Come on, we need each other.
You need me a lot more than I need.
Either way, partners.
Fine.
I was laughing at them shaking hands. That's so funny.
I have to do something, so I'll meet you there.
No, I'm not letting you
ditch
me.
You follow me, the deal is off. Meant to be, I'll see you there.
Not, you better show up to that cemetery, kid.
Whoa, that girl's up there on the roof. All right, chase the witness. Something cool. All right, going to the cemetery.
I used to see this as Julia's final resting place. Now it's just where her body is buried. Guess I'll be buried here soon. This is home to neither of us. Just the place for others to come and remember what they used to know. Freaky ghost chick is shadowing me.
Sorry it's been so long, Julia.
Oh, look, we got some goodies. We got some guy up there, too. Oh, ghosts can't go in the water? Oh. Are you okay?
You okay? I don't know. I was so drunk. We both were. One minute her hands were all over me, the next, I'm in the water. By the time I got back up here, she was gone.
She pushed you?
No, nothing like that. As I said, I had one too many and lost my balance. I just didn't expect to find her missing when I got back. Something scared her off.
Yeah. Like your floating corpse.
What?
Forget it.
Yeah, that sucks. There's so many dead people here.
It makes you miss the warmth of the police station, doesn't it? Your secret errand was to get a flashlight?
Keep it down. I can't see you and we're not talking to each other. Got it? This place is crawling with people. Don't want to know.
Yeah, we're still people.
The book says that there's a murder that happened right here. All I see are dead leaves and mud. This can't be a dead end. Not already. What am I gonna do?
Just leave it to me.
More clue searching.
Excuse me, but you see the police investigation here a few weeks back?
Not close up. I think there was something confusing. I'm not sure.
Yeah, I think I see that. Oh, geez. Deceased. Washed up. And tattered. Oh, girl. Ghost man saw a body.
What do you know about the girl who washed up here?
This thing floated down the river by her body. I think it ended up in the bushes over there.
Thank you. Yeah, I could go in here. I like how he just continuously smokes. He's a chain smoker. Does his cigarette ever, like, burn out? Or if it's a ghost cigarette, is it, like, an ever-burning cigarette?
Sure.
Definitely don't go that way. Okay. Left behind.
Oh, I should go.
Oh, I could probably. Oh, no. I guess I'll get over there some way or another. Jeez, I don't know. Four out of eight clues.
Pretty sure it was on the shoreline.
What am I looking for? Oh. What was that? There we go, up some bushes. Hard to see, that was really hard to see.
It's too dark in these bushes. Joey, I need your help.
Yeah, you need to put your flashlight over there, girl. Easy. Looking for a needle in a haystack of needles. That's not good. Should we just follow this chick? I don't see a demon, so I mean, I think we're good for now. Okay, we'll try and get this one from behind. That was easy enough. What are these kids doing?
Hero. I'd do anything to be remembered like that. Instead, people think of a coward
I'm no coward. And if I were still alive, I'd slit the throat of every person who ever called me one.
Oh, jeez. There she is again. That'd be a pretty cool ability right there. To just go to wherever you wanted to. What is this guy doing?
Was that before or after the
trial? You had a problem?
Oh, good question.
You could say that.
Did everyone hear that?
I used to be a butcher before this bitch got a bug up her ass and started snooping around. People used to come from miles away to find me. I have more of war than the Wall Street to hang from. Then, her little boy goes missing, and I'm suddenly a dead rope.
Call it a hunch, but I'm guessing you killed him.
I never killed him. I never killed anyone. I left that up for my pigs.
So you're just gonna haunt her for the rest of the life, aren't you?
Simple. I'm gonna ask her how her son tasted. Funny thing about pigs, you'd be surprised at how much their diet can affect their flavor.
Oh crap, he killed her kid and fed it to her. It's nuts. What do we have up here?
Whose hand is that?
That is just a sacrifice, isn't it?
Flesh sacrifice? Something like Buddha and science.
Some may call it. Forget the true purpose of science. To understand the world around us and all the forces that govern it. Just because the research may be unsavory at times, doesn't mean we should turn a blind eye. Besides, now I've got plenty of specimens to work with.
You experimented on these people?
Most of them are as good as dead anyway. I saved the ones I can. The rest. I'll be able to cook with you. Because we're people, not guinea pigs. You're right. Now, if you don't mind, I'm quite busy.
All right. Hey, lady.
So what was this place?
I don't know. It was some kind of field hospital or something. Please, get me out of here. It's not what they say it is. It's not
Who?
Dr. Trotter.
I don't understand. What do you mean this wasn't a hospital? What was it?
Water.
I wish I could help. I really do.
There she is. She's trapped.
Look, I'm on your side. I just want to ask you a few questions.
She looks creepy.
Why can every friggin' ghost teleport to me?
Holding L1 displays the destination marker. You can move to the marker with the right. Stake releasing L1 to teleport you. Cool. I'm a jumper now too. Look at that. Let me go. Woo! Oh, look at that. That's ninja. That is so ninja. Yeah, this would be sick to be able to do. Just like, oh, I'm going to be right there. It's cool you don't run out of power, so you can like do that like as much as you want. What is this? Definitely a nifty skill. Now where are you going?
What happened? Field trip gone wrong?
No. Why'd you let the door shut behind you?
What are you talking about?
The door only opens from the outside. Now you're locked in here too. If I miss my classes or get caught trespassing, I could lose my scholarship. They need to let me out.
You mean this isn't even yours?
Of course not. It's starting to creep me out, to tell the truth. This was just Kappa Delta Phi's idea of fun.
Oh.
Tradition of hazing, but this is gone.
That sucks.
Try the door again, only this time you really couldn't control it.
Yeah, it's a pretty fun game though. Interesting. Definitely different. I've never played as a ghost before. Wow. Oh, demons. We got the demons. I don't even know. Okay. We're out of that. Oh, God damn. Let's just go. Oh, geez, they're going for me. They're trying to get me. Oh, I died. Ah! That's a little hard. It's like the first part, or the demons are the only hard part.
Huh.
I hate these things so much. You just gotta hide from them, oh my god, or else they'll suck your soul. I'm trying to escape him, hopefully he gets bored here. There we go. Jesus. Two like right next to each other. Getting all sorts of those things now. There she is.
Just stop. I'm on your side. I'm trying to figure out who killed you.
She looks so creepy. A cop killed her.
God, you're not trying to escape me. You want me to see something.
Dude, I still haven't quite figured out what the, no, this game is about. You're trying to find, like, your killer. Like, in the beginning, you get thrown out a window and shot. And you're pretty much trying to find the killer. And you're helping other ghosts out, too, along the way. You're you're in purgatory while you're doing that. And you, like, come across some girl who could see dead people, and she's helping
contract.
You too.
What did he mean by contract?
No. This is the memory of your
it's like a murder mystery ghost story. Interesting, though. Unlike any other game I've played.
I swear I don't know about any contract!
And that's the guy who killed him.
Why are you doing this to me? Who are you? What are you doing?
Oh, this is messed up.
You're him! Oh, no! I don't want to.
It's Symbol.
Stop it! Please, just.
No! Trying to figure out why he killed you and what he's doing, his motive.
Please!
He drew on you.
His symbol. It must have meant something.
Yeah, I like it. It's cool. Okay, so now I gotta get back to that one girl. How far can you teleport? There's like ghosts that disappear and shit. I just wanted to talk to you. Yeah. Pretty fucked up what he did.
Ronan! I heard screams and... It's good that you're okay.
Well, I'm still dead.
That's the girl who can see dead people.
You found something.
Yeah, I did. Bell Killer drowned the girl in the lake, let her body float downriver.
My mother was right. This is a Bell Killer case. Did you find anything about my mom? Memory residue or something?
Sorry, kid. And it's a good thing you didn't see what he did to the girl. This guy is... he's sadistic. One weird thing is that he confronted the girl about a contract before he offed her.
The contract? I don't think I've seen anything about a contract. Wait. Another case, possible Bell Killer survivor. Iris Campbell. Diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia, incoherent ramblings about persecution, and a contract.
Again. And where does it say where she is?
It just says Lux Aeterna. Is there a place?
Yeah. Lux Aeterna is a mental hospital.
Of course it is. Okay, ready to go?
Go on ahead. I need to visit someone here.
Oh, his wife's grave.
So I'll meet you at the hospital. Worse nightmare than this.
Yeah.
So. We'll be together. Be together soon.
How's that guy doing there?
I'm sorry, Juliet. I got some bad news.
Don't worry, bro. She already knows.
Oh, damn. He's like... that was like his friend. His, like, best friend or something. This is a pretty dark game, though, that's for sure. Especially after that little scene with the little chair in the water and that girl and the rope and the tree. Alright. I can now get in this hole, that's cool. Solves our little problem there.
I don't know, playing at nighttime, dude, that's the best time, man. It's when it makes me more scared. I don't know, I don't think this is too much of a scary game. I think The Evil Within was more scary. Oh, that it's still installing. That is some joke shit. Yeah, I just bought this today. What the hell is that all about? Need some more of these. Come back in a little bit. Well, why does it take so long to install that area? What are you doing later? Is there a way to get through there? Just gonna collect a few things while that loads. Be rad.
Calm down for a second and talk to me. What's your name?
Brad.
Brad G from Malibu.
I don't know. We're out of the town blowing off some steam. One drink turned into three, and three turned into who knows how many. Details are hazy. I must have been driving Rick and Laura home when. Oh, God. I killed them. I'll never forgive myself for doing this.
You don't know if you did. You said it yourself. The details are hazy. You can take a look around here and see if anything jumps out.
All sorts of goodies in here. Six more. Okay. What's in here? Nothing.
Not going that way.
What's over here? I wonder if it's loaded yet. Let's find out. Ooh. ~96% That's what you call a lame. Where's she going? Where are you going, lady? Where are you going? I'll just go with you. You look like you're on a mission. Oh, it spit me out. What? Where did she go? Tell you the truth, I have no clue how long it's gonna take. It's installing, so it shouldn't take too long. Like 96%. It's a little bullshit though. I'm a little bit angry. Should not take that long. Like, I don't understand why it let me play while it hasn't installed the whole thing. Well, I wonder if I could get up there. Hey, Shadow Zaya. What was that game? The one with the lady who raids tombs. Oh, it's funny. What is that game? Let's go see if it's loaded. Oh, what's that? Ronan pops the question. I don't think I've ever been over in this area yet. I need four more. Oh. Yeah, that Tomb Raider on PlayStation 3 was pretty good. I should try them. I've played a few of the Tomb Raiders. Don't remember the name, though. This game has quite a few advertisements of games, Easter eggs or whatnot. It's pretty nice being able to walk through a lot of stuff. What's over there? Okay, we were already there. Damn, 98%. Did they? Yeah, I played like one on the PS2. I don't remember which one it was though. It was really hard. The newer one was pretty easy though. I actually got all the trophies for that. Well, what I think I'm going to do, I'm going to go eat some food. I'm hungry. Yeah, I think that was the one. I think that's exactly what it was, the Revelations. I'm thinking. But yeah, guys, I'm going to go eat some dinner, and I will be back on in about 15 minutes, and I will continue this live stream, so if you guys want to stop back by, you are more than welcome. Thank you for hanging out with me, but yeah, I'm going to go eat some dinner. Well, I guess it's Chinese food, it's already ordered, like we just got here, like a few minutes ago, so now is a better time than any, but I will be back on shortly.